proof methods and strategy. In this section, we'll cover exhaustive proofs, proof by cases, proofs using without loss of generality, existence proofs, and uniqueness proofs. We'll start with exhaustive proofs. These types of proofs examine every element of the domain to ensure the value is true. These take a tremendous amount of time for all but the most trivial proofs. We'll take a look at an example. We'll say, for example, to prove that x plus 2 is greater than x for all positive integers between 1 and 5. So we'll look at the first case being where x is equal to 1, then the second case where x is equal to 2, then x is equal to 3 in the third case, x is equal to 4 in the fourth case, x is equal to 5 in the last case. And that will cover all possible values for this particular domain. That's why it's an exhaustive proof, because it covers every individual value. As you can see, in each one of the potential values, when you substitute x in to the x plus 2 is greater than x, you get 3 is greater than 1 for x is 1, 4 is greater than 2 for x is 2, you get 5 is greater than 3 for x is 3, and 6 is greater than 4 for x is 4. Lastly, you have 7 is greater than 5 for x value being equal to 5. And that would be your complete exhaustive proof.